To me, to live is Christ. Christ! Christ! Are you living for Christ? Or are you living for your Xbox? Are you living for your iPhone? Are you living for Facebook? Who are you living for? What are you living for? For me, to live is Christ, to die is gain. What are you living for? Are you living for drugs? Are you smoking marijuana? Are you smoking spice? For me, to live is Christ, to die is gain. What are you living for? Are you living for your Xbox? Are you living for your money? Are you living for Instagram? Are you living for your boyfriend? Are you living for your girlfriend? For me to live is Christ. He wants to fill you with his love today. He wants to fill you with his love and mercy and joy in your life. He wants to fill you in your life with his love and joy. Let the love of God in your life. Wacky backy can't fill the emptiness. Alcohol can't fill the emptiness. Sex on a Saturday night, on a one night stand, cannot fill the emptiness in your life. It cannot fill the emptiness. But Jesus can fill the emptiness. Jesus wants to fill you with his mercy and with his love in your life. And the love of Christ in your life. Allow it to come in your heart. If you get blooded on a Saturday night, you'll have. If you get blooded on a Saturday night, you will have an hangover in Sunday morning. If you get blooded on a Saturday night, you'll puke up on a Sunday morning. But if you believe in Jesus, you'll be full of the joy of the Lord. Let Jesus be the center of your life. Let Jesus be the center of your heart. Let Christ be the center of your life. Let him in. Let the love of Christ.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. God bless you, bro. God bless you, yeah.
Let him in your heart. Let him in your life. Let him change you with his love. Let him come in with his love. God bless you, man.
Okay.
Let him come in with his love. Let him fill you with his love. Let him fill you with love. The love of God, the love of Jesus. Let him fill you today. Let him fill your heart with his love today.
God bless you, you know.
Let Jesus in. Let Jesus change you. Let Jesus come in and fill you. He's better than wacky backy. He's better than sex and drugs. Jesus.
I have some drinks here.
Let him in.
You know, take some dollars.
Let him in to fill you. Let him in. Let him in. Let him in. Let him in, my friends. Let him in.
Just put them there.
For me to live is Christ, to die is gain. For me to live is Christ, to die is gain. Live for Christ. Live for him. Not X Factor. Not Jeremy Kyle Show. Jeremy Kyle Show. X Factor. There's something better than X Factor. Something better than Jeremy Kyle. He's called Jesus. And he can fill you today with love. And the love of God in your life. Let him in your heart. Let him in. He wants to give you his love. You can't get love getting blooded on a Saturday night. You can't get love having sex with a girl and another girl and another girl and another girl and another girl so much you don't even know her name. You can't get happiness if you're having sex all the time. You need Jesus.